Vickie, for 9 years, you've been riding the coattails of your late husband, Eddie Guerrero. We took pity on you. We couldn't make you a diva. So therefore, we allowed you to be a general manager, but quite frankly, you couldn't even do that right. And you know what? Maybe Eddie deserves that respect, Vickie, but you don't. Therefore, I am left with no other choice than to say, you...
Stephanie, wait. Just give me one more chance. I will do better this time. I'll do anything. I'll even beg. I'll beg.
You don't want her to beg? No, I do. I'm sorry, I want to see that. Let's see you, Vickie. How much do you want it? Come on, let me see you beg. Come on, Vickie. On your knees, Vickie.
Stephanie, I'm so sorry.
Beg.
I promise this will never happen again. I will do a better job.
Come on, beg, I said.
I'm so sorry, I will do
beg
it again.
Me.
I will do it again, I'm sorry. I'm begging you.
Get up, you're pathetic. You can't even do that right, Vickie. God, you're like a cockroach or some kind of Twinkie. I can't even get rid of you. It's like you never expire. But I tell you what, I'll give you two options. Either I fire you tonight, or you can remain general manager of SmackDown.
Stephanie, oh my gosh, thank you.
If you can win your match tonight.
A match? Stephanie, I'm not a competitor.
So is that your resignation? Is that what we're doing? Yes?
No.
Resigning? I should...
Wait. Who's my opponent?
Who's your opponent?
Yes.
Well, that's the part, the best part, Vickie. Your opponent is me.
What?
So what's it gonna be? I knew it. You don't have the guts. Vickie Guerrero is officially...
Wait, believe it or not, Stephanie, there is one name in this industry that people respect more than McMahon, and that is Guerrero!